my God. No. Stay. Oh, man, come on.
Monitoring the weather conditions, and it looks like all the roads coming in the mountains are closed right now.
How long will that go last?
It's today, three of them, that's what I read. So your guest is stuck and the car is ready today. What's with that expression? I raised you. Is there something wrong with this lady?
Oh, she's, pleasant.
Okay.
Christian, if you have a problem. doing? Check on, as you say.
It's okay. I'll come back every Christmas.
I'm old too.
Okay.
Sure. I gotta choose my bare hands, it's infected.
Don't quit your day job, counselor.
We're getting our Christmas tree.
There's a tree farm near town when you cut down your own Christmas tree.
And I've wanted to do this my whole life.
That long, huh?
Have you ever cut down a Christmas tree?
I have to say, in my whole life, I have not. Is it fun?
Well, we're about to find out.
It's a new tradition. It's about a maximum of two.
We've never done it before, but the tradition is old.
Right. And tradition. Which I saw on your list in there. It's a little peek. It's very thorough.
Very long as well, so I'm gonna get going.
Right. Here's the deal. I have to write an article about it. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I hope you enjoyed the video. This is the very first time I've tried to capture an emergence of a monarch butterfly, so I believe I might have missed the first few couple seconds, so I'm definitely going to have to try this again. But I'd like to kind of back up a little bit so you can see my setup, so I'll try to do this carefully. It'll be out of focus for a minute, but I do have a light on the right of the camera. I've got a screen blocking some of the light, and I've got the chrysalis hanging from a twig, or a dowel rod actually, that I put across a couple of ball canning jars that I duct taped, and I got a paper towel down below because they're supposed to kind of excrete a juice. So that's pretty much my setup, and I really hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you very much.